Hello, dear friends of sound and voice. Today I would like to introduce the overtone scale in a different way because I found this wonderful flower of life in a workshop room where I gave a workshop about overtones in voice and hand pans. And so I can recommend that you consider the tuning into overtone frequencies like tuning into the vibrational knots of a vibrational system. For example, the sound itself. It sounds like this. Now it's your turn. Enjoy.